Hi guys, Edwin here. Today another guitar accessories demo for you. So I will be showing you the three guitar picks that I have. These are Dunlop Tortex picks. So different colors and different thicknesses. So the yellow is 0.73, the red is 0.5, and the orange is 0.6. Okay, I'll play the guitar using these picks one by one, so you can hear if there will be a difference in the tone with the different thicknesses. Okay, so I play first using this 0.73. Then 0.6 orange. Red one, the 0.5, so this one the thinnest that I have. Try with the strumming, so back to yellow, 0.6. Then the red one, 0.5, the thinnest one. Some more picking. Then try with the orange, 0.6. Red one, the 0.5. Okay, so I think the red one is the thinnest one, is the brightest among the three, and this is also easier to use because it flex, so especially for strumming. This one is more like on the warm side. Okay, so that's it. I hope you learned something from this video, and thank you for watching.